So, I hear you met Johnny Depp.
Yep.
I'm a big Pirates of the Caribbean fan. Got my fingers crossed for number 5. What was he like?
He had on more eye makeup than my mom wears. And 7 scarves. 7 scarves. And 6 earrings, and he smelled like vanilla. I like men who look and dress and smell like men.
So, I did some reading on asexuality. Did you know that the symbol of asexuality is the gray triangle?
I'm just asexual, Brian. I don't march in parades or anything.
Are there parades?
I don't know. You're the one who did the research.
Right. I'm actually kind of asexual. I'm celibate.
Well, you are? For how long?
Since me and my last girlfriend broke up.
Oh. See, that's the difference between us. You can't get laid. I don't want to.
Well, yeah. I'm sure guys are always hitting on you.
No, they don't. I give off a very distinct vibe.
Which is?
Don't hit on me or I will kill you.
Oh, thank God. I was worried that it was just me. Listen, maybe it's, you know, this thing is just a phase.
It isn't just a phase.
Oh, I know you don't think it is. I, for instance, for years and years, thought I didn't like olives. Then, one day, I tried one. Now, I think olives are tremendous.
I love olives.
Yeah.
You smell so bad.
Sorry. Long day on the rig.
No, it's good. I like it.
Yeah?
But I don't like sex. And do you know what I hate even more than sex?
Scarves?
Talking about how I don't like it. You seem like a nice guy, Brian. And if you want to be friends, I'm cool with it. But sex? Ugh. Not gonna happen.
Okay. No sex. Awesome.